Hello everybody, today I'm gonna make it old fashioned. First of all, start with the turbinado sugar. Just a teaspoon of it. Also, it's gonna add a splash of soda water. It's gonna muddle the sugar. That's good. Now I'm gonna add some Gloucester bitter, one dash, and now I'm gonna add the Bullet Frontier bourbon. Really nice bourbon, smooth and spicy, a bit of a vanilla note and oak. I put 20 of that for now, and add the sugar, add the ice right now. Now I'm gonna add the other half of bourbon, so I'll put 25. A couple more dash of Angostura bitter. Now as it sits and dilute, I'm gonna prepare my garnishing glasses. Orange zest. And that's my chair. Now. Fashion. Hiya!